Scott also gets all the money we made from this song.
Our dad's such a sweet man. That's right. All it takes is one really mischievous middle child to just get in there and be like, oh yeah. Hey, you guys have no idea how much money I stole out of Seth and Bonnie's allowance envelopes. And every time, I'd be like, I'm gonna pay you hundreds of dollars that I still owe them. It's not really relevant necessarily. The thing about being the youngest is that you tend to do a lot of the same things, but by then you've revised it so much that no one ever knows. Nobody ever knows anything about his life because he won't say anything to me. He just keeps his mouth shut. I say, what's going on, man? Are you okay? He's like, I'm fine. There's nothing wrong. I'm like an open book to you. I tell you everything. He's like, I'm fine. Where have you been? My mom calls. She's like, where's Seth been? Where's he been? That's not what she sounds like. That's not what I'm watching. But she knows, I would say that. She would just, I don't talk to you about my life because I'm still mad about the allowance money. It's all true. All right, well, we could just do this all night, but here's one dad joke.